to our next story. Local scientists have developed a new internet technology that can send data up to 10 times faster than the rate we enjoy right now. It's expected to be fully commercialized by the year 2021 and is predicted to foster growth in 4D entertainment industries, and that includes virtual reality. Our Cho Sung-min has this report.
Researchers at the Electronics and Telecommunications Research Institute have developed a way to boost internet speed up to 10 times faster than the current maximum transfer rate. The new technology can transmit data as large as 3 gigabytes in 1 second. The remarkable speed is equivalent to the human tactile sensing system. The developers reportedly were able to remotely control a robot that is sitting more than 260 kilometers away from their office in Daejeon using this technology. The groundbreaking development was possible by using a special fiber optic receiver module, which enables quicker transmission of vast amount of data. It stabilizes transfer rate and prevents any slowdown or technical glitches that occur in people's computer or smartphones when sending or receiving data. Developers say the technology would be made available commercially, possibly in the next year or two.
We expect the technology to be fully commercialized in 2 years, and once it hits the market, we expect it to be a key player in taking 5G technology to its full potential.
Researchers expect the technology will help boost the one-person media business industry, social online platforms, and the 4D entertainment industry. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.